The Miami Dolphins' offseason outlook is about as rosy as you'll find for any team that doesn't end up winning the Super Bowl this winter. That's especially true when you rank Miami against the other non-playoff teams on the market. And while Dolphins fans will probably shake their head in disgust at the thought of a 10-win Dolphins team sitting at home next weekend despite an expanded playoff field, that's so Dolphins, indeed, consider it a jumpstart on the most critical offseason of Miami's rebuild. With the number 3 pick in the NFL draft, the Dolphins doubled their win total from 2019 and hold a higher pick in the draft order than they did in 2020, and they also boast 4 picks in the top 50 of the 2021 NFL draft. The opportunities to add to the roster are real. And if Miami's 2020 investments mature this offseason and are paired with another wave of young, impressive talent, this team will be onto something in a hurry. But the 2021 NFL draft appears to be a golden ticket for the Dolphins in more ways than one, because Senior Bowl director Jim Nagy's musings from 2 weeks seem to indicate that the Miami Dolphins are now in the driver's seat to coach one of the two teams at this year's event. Miami has moved up to third on this list, and the two teams ahead of Miami, Jacksonville and New York Jets, are making changes at head coach, meaning Miami is the first team eligible with a full coaching staff and will get first crack at coaching up a team. Why does this matter? The Senior Bowl is an outstanding opportunity for an NFL coaching staff to work with dozens of the top prospects in college football for a week, putting them through their paces on the practice field and getting to know their personalities. It's a golden opportunity for Miami to go gauge what players are ideal fits for their ongoing rebuild and make the best decision possible on who to invest their prime NFL draft picks into this upcoming April. Miami is not confirmed to be a team with a staff set for the Senior Bowl yet, but Nagy seems to indicate they're now in the driver's seat should they so choose to take the offer.